winner of season 17 of The Ultimate Fighter, Kelvin Gastelum, who made Ultimate Fighter history by becoming the youngest ever fighter to earn the moniker of being the Ultimate Fighter. Conor McGregor making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Enters the octagon, set to defend the UFC welterweight championship. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight: Gastelum is 31, McGregor, Conor McGregor, Kelvin Gastelum, and here we go. The welterweight belt is on the line.
Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Gastelum. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon. Coming off that knockout victory in his last fight, he looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. The fight goes to the clinch early. Gastelum with a strong leg kick.
Looking for the head kick.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, big right hand.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliano's called a stop to this contest at 57 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world,
Conor McGregor remains the UFC welterweight champion.
Doing so well, first class from my whole jail. T-Ferg did 15, and the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. They let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block. I could not slow down. I won't stop now. Mother, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now. Gold piece full of rocks now. Squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now. I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shovel.
Next, it's a welterweight title fight between Conor
Notorious McGregor, and one of the best lightweights in the world, Smooth Benson Henderson. Smooth Benson Henderson, set to enter the octagon. Making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
To defend his UFC welterweight belt. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Henderson is 5 years his elder. Conor McGregor, Benson Henderson. Here we go! Championship fight, five-minute rounds. White trunks for Henderson, black trunks for the champion.
Benson Henderson is a tremendously well-rounded fighter. Excellent kicking and punching, very good submission techniques as well, and has a ton of experience against world-class competition.
Common. Oh, he's... Oh, he rocked him! Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, he's out cold. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
McGregor remains the UFC welterweight champion.